Alright, fellows, I'm back, and this time I'm out for revenge. As you saw, I lost the last game, so we will try the exactly same setup. And there are many things I could and should have done differently, of course. Okay, these settings are exactly as they were, it seems. Yeah. I was going for trying to avoid war in the beginning by using Aura of Majesty, yet I practically declared war on a maniac wizard, which was stupid of me. I ended in a bad rut, where I traded gold for mana and lost half every round. And I lost my nagas at a critical point. And I ended up summoning nagas when I didn't have the mana for it, making me helpless in combats. And I produced a lot of swordsmen. So it was a bad rut. And then I was outmaneuvered by the artificial intelligence. And someone suggested that I should pick a few life books and go for Heavenly Light and Apprentices. And Guardian, in fact. Guardian is very good with Dark Elves. And I really see your point. I really do, but I want to do the same setup with these magical elves and be really strong in the late game. So that's what I'll go for. So yeah, Mirren and Astrologer. And 10 spell books. And this is the brother of the one who was defeated, so now I'm going to have my revenge. But also, what I did wrong is that, as the guy that suggested Heavenly Light suggested for me, I should go for apprentices, and you get apprentices simply by having a smithy and a library. So I will try to get libraries very, very early, and they can summon Phantom Warriors. So yeah, that's a really good suggestion. And with the early libraries, I don't have to worry about research so much, so I can go for more mana. Yeah, my mother is an astrologer, so she's a powerful wizard. Let's see here. Floating Island, yes. Phantom Warriors, yes. Nagas, yes. Other Sparks, yes. And Confusion, yes. Yes to all of this. Aura Majesty. Flight and Aura Majesty is probably it. Yeah. Because I still want to avoid combat with bastards early on. So I should be a bit careful with my aggression. So, like I said, my style is fast expansion and just booming and stuff. And I try to do that with a race that's probably not suited for that. Not only a race, but a type of magic that is not really not suited. I mean, you could, but it's not ideal. Death magic is probably much, much better. So let's see. This one is... It will have to be invisibility. And it will have to be... yeah. You know... I think I'll go for the great... This one is really good for dungeon battles, in fact. I think I'll go for creature binding. Mass invisibility and skyrim. Yes. And the Norse name is Snorre, the famous medieval chronicler. But I think it's a dwarven name originally. A dwarf just means a lesser spirit, actually. So it's not necessarily a short grown person, which is interesting. Yeah, and we will go for dark elves. And we will have nothing. We'll have no. Okay, and now we will have to pray. Pray to the gods. Be a good setup. The last game, the setup was. The start location was not exceedingly good. It wasn't bad. The place I had was really good. It was a big, big continent for myself. But it wasn't. I didn't start with any resources, I think. So let's see. Be good. Pray to the gods. Anna Mara Thor. Okay. Yes, and here we're talking. We have gems and we have silver ore. We have silver ore again. Okay. My prayers have been met. I think it's safe to say that. And I think we will have to have a minor skill to... Increases. Okay, it increases bonuses. We have a sawmill. Should we go directly for apprentices? It's not so long either. Huh. But I mean, we need. It's not long. We can buy it. Yeah, I'm going to skip the magic spirits. And I'm going to put a swordsman upon the floating island because of the scouting ability. Yeah. So imagine that you use the scouting ability of the swordsman. So where do we go? Just have to go here. Not really ideal with all this desert stuff. I can't say that. I think we'll have to go for Aura of Majesty. Where is my? Okay, we're here. You'll just have to go Ah, oh, and then it kicks in. So the settlers, I take it, function as a garrison. Be happy, please. Please be happy. Yeah, our prayers was really, really, really met here. I mean, that's so fortunate. I mean, wow. 3 resources, and what's the city limit? It's 16. It's good. When it comes to magic, let's play. I can't lose this one because I want to play seriously, you know. Let's do it like. Okay. Yeah, let's tone down the research. Let's go. Why can't I build apprentices? I thought they said so. What the hell? We have to. Is rather weak, so can't move this round anyway, so it was kind of stupid of me, but what gives? And scout a bit further upland here and see. Don't feel like sharing. sharing bases with my main city. I could build another floating island, but I prefer Nagas now. Or do I prefer Nagas now? Yeah, I do. This will give us a better overview over. Oh, okay. This one here is the best spot, probably. This shouldn't be too hard to kill either if you have some nagas and stuff like that. And gems are good. Good. Let me have my first batch of apprentices. I just need them. Sure. We have the gold. And now our magic island is a really good scout because it has 3 movement and good vision. No, I don't want to share. Let's just settle here. Necessarily like these beastmen. Yeah. I feel like we must have settlers now. So close to that. We'll start sharing spaces with the scout it out a bit more. Yeah, this one now seems the best one. Let's see. Right. It would seem this one is the best location now, so we can't wait forever, so we'll have to just go for it, I think. Yeah, this seems like a good spot, so we want nagas. We want it. Yeah, we had an incredibly good start here. I can't deny it. Yeah, this is a very genius way of scouting, I think. Smaller, I don't know what happened there. It's like it revealed the terrain and now it's not so good anyway. What the hell? Oh well. Yeah, let's get back. We have things to do. Things to do. Did a little misclick there, but what the hell? Yeah, we need at one point to how much do we miss? We miss 6. Yeah, going for the Beastman city, and we're hoping for the best, of course. Oops. Calm yourself. Let's save up our mana now, because we're going to cast spells. We need at least 2 apprentices. Really, we should have more, but yeah, we're allowed to build there, so seems like a waste, but let's just do it. Yeah, the place we're at is much smaller than the last time. And that can be somewhat of an advantage, I mean. And I wonder if I should keep the Beastman City in order to have engineers. There's another annoying city. Interesting, because it's interesting because can't move. Do we have focus magic? Probably not. We will basically explore up here. I think we should be able to take out four swordsmen with this plus our magic. There's no need to empty this of its only defender. Good. Good, good, good. Guild and a miner's guild and a marketplace, a library and a magic market. And we're going to provide you with the defenses you are to have. Yeah, they don't cost more than swordsmen too, but and they're much more efficient than swordsmen, so this is good. Closing in. Yeah, we have so much gold, we can just spend it, you know? Incredible. Incredible. Yeah, and after a while now, we should consider... Exploration, Okay, there's six of them now. not ideal, I must say. I'm not really sure I... It's... If I wait for another Naga, which will come in 3 turns, I will be... better off in many ways, won't I? We'll just sit down here for a time being. Yeah, we'll send him to over here. I want another apprentice. Then we'll start considering this and that. Yeah, now we can just explore the dungeons here. Skeletons, that's an easy challenge. Yeah, we can just move along the river, which is excellent. You need. Now we need more settlers. Let's secure ourselves this island. Let's do that. Man. Yeah, if we raise this, we might get much better city building options too. Worth considering. I take it we don't have focus magic? No, we don't. Very interesting. We're getting there painstakingly. Like raising the place and get the engineers, but beastmen are the race that are most agreeable to us. Maybe we'll keep this city then. Yeah, and we'll see if there opens up better options here for city building. I mean, it might be, for what I know, huh? Maybe here, who knows? Let's go. Let's get back. This should be a foregone conclusion. Let's have some music. For myself. Well, some of them are spearmen too. Good. This place with skeletons do seem tempting, I must say. Now let's see. This is a much better spot. Just like I thought it would be. Just like I thought it would be. Feel tempted, so I'll do it. Very nice. Finally. Yeah. Few unicorns doesn't sound so bad, but I think we should head back home. But the thing is, we can't afford to just waltz in and be hurt. Nagas, we don't know how many. Oh, this is... that's a good one. Don't know how many. That's the rub. But if you send one more, I'm sure it would be okay. Yeah, you better start producing, please. I mean, we can summon phantom warriors. Five apprentices. Even if it was a full 9 stack of the Nagas, we will have a fighting chance. It would really suck to lose, though. It would really suck to lose. We could summon 6 phantom warriors, maybe more. No, only one. Hmm. You bastard! Who are you? Am I going to break my golden rule? Stop it. You have to go somewhere else. That's the most pathetic place to build a city. Speed ahead. I'm not going to take this. Focus magic. Yeah, screw you. I'm not going to tolerate this. Oh, it's my friend Jafar from the last game. You who killed my brother. Now you're killing... You shouldn't be able to do it. Should not be able to do it. Now you're dead. You're aggressive and a perfectionist. And you're a sorcerer like me. But you're not a maniac, that's good. You're not a maniac. Is that... How far... 1, 2. I mean, it's skewed, so... Yeah, I mean, he built here. But I want to build here because I want to... get a bonus from this one, too. And... 1, 2, 1, 2. I wouldn't get that if... Yeah. So... Yeah, you're going here. Now we must be aware because Jafar might do some hideous things to us. Honestly. Let's go and check. Almost like we could... Good. You did it on your own. Be proud. Be proud. Yeah, we really should have some apprentices in each and every city now. Should we go for Aura of Majesty? It would help. It would help. It would really kill our mana though. 120. Feel like we should wait a little bit. Hey, why can't you move? Thank you. Yeah, so now we can fire elemental. We should be able to do this. It would be really painful if we could not. Let's do it. Yeah, and you don't have this bonus at this particular juncture, which is good. Yeah, we're going to share some, but this 12 gold is like incredible, isn't it? Yeah, we should aim to occupy this one now. Yeah, we lose some things, but what the hell? It's just one. With 12 gold, I'll gladly forgo quite a few things, to be honest. Oh, look at this. Look at this. If we settle here, we should, in theory, get all this, shouldn't we? Yeah, in theory. Let's do that. Huh, and there's a road. Who would have thought? Is this wise though? I don't want to be defeated like the last time. Remember the last time? These cities, oh, look at that, look at, but, I think we will survive having to share just a little with these stupid places, huh? Yeah, I think so. And we're moving quickly now. Warbears, that's good. That's something we can deal with. Others will be determined randomly from this list. It sounds confused. You remember. Yeah, this spell is perfect for apprentices. Just perfect. Let's do some killing. Just an illusion too. It's not real. It's not even real. And you're falling for it. You're dying for it. Because I tell you you're dying and therefore you're dying. That's how weak you are. That's what power is. Power is an illusion. Okay, we have the Builder's Guild, and we can build engineers at once. I think we should do so. And I even think we should buy them. Yes. Near midnight, where is that? And now we might be punished for our or lack of defenses, to be honest. We should try to stop these people. It's just one. And the two of you are going to go hunting for this bastard. You're going to build a road immediately. In the most likely is just going to go here. Thank you. It's probably focused magic too. Well, that means we can destroy him quickly. Which is good. I'm very wary, as you can probably imagine. You drive an interesting game. This is exciting. That's a nice way to put it, isn't it? Exciting. Don't want to spend any gold here now. Perhaps we can make a trap. Like if you attack this one, we'll counterattack. That sounds like a plan. I wonder if the artificial intelligence is smart enough to recognize such a trap. Can't be. Just can't be. How much gold? You want peace with me. You know you want peace. Okay, let's see what happens. Interesting choice. Interesting choice indeed, because I can now destroy you one by one. He is poisonous, but with all these units, does he really have I'll take the chance that he does not have a Naga just waiting to take that city. I'll chance it. Nagas are expensive, so let's do it. Hurts, but I was prepared. This might have been stupid, I mean... It's just a beastman's city, and we already have the one engineer. I'll chance it. What's the matter? Did you use up all your spell skill? And can you handle the illusions I send against you? Okay, we lost a naga. That's very... I would say painful, but we'll live with the loss for now. In fact, we'll replace the loss. We'll replace the loss. And see what we can do with all the other stuff. He did not have someone waiting for my city, fortunately for me. Now we're coming for him. Okay, a dwarf. Yeah, you placed yourself nicely, didn't you? I bet you did. And we're not going to have any mana, but he's going to Sonic Blast me once. And then he can't really do much, can he? cost me. It's gonna have to be this one, I assume. After this Naga, we will start with a spell. I would be tempting to get those warbears. Hell, man. Very tempting to just jump aboard a ship. Thank you. I wish I could locate this Snorre guy. He was coming from this direction. So it might be an idea to... Step in. This is... I can't see any monsters. You're not allowed to do this. I'm not allowed to do this. I don't have to prove anything for you. Can you summon without mana? I think so. I hope so. Sage Master, Special Minister, Charismatic. Yeah, you speak like a narcissist and you're a maniac too. Summoning Circle really interests me. So you grow slowly. That's an advantage for me. And I can steal half your gold. And I will. I will. Have you no worries about that? I am concerned. Before we do anything else, it'll take a long, long time. Oh. Did never explore that one. Haha. Might be such a stupid move, but away with you. Let's save up our mana for now. It really turns pathetic, but who cares? We'll get the mineral bonuses. That's what we care about, isn't it? I'm afraid he's preparing like a nasty surprise for us. I mean, it could be. But let's just do it for now. Let's just assume there's no monsters coming. This one is the best one. Yeah. Lucky, we might get to build something there too. Let's go. Almost like I want to I didn't mean to do that. Didn't want to waste any mana either. But it did hurt us. Yeah, so we'll focus on this core. Defending this core. I think that's more important than anything else. We can't continue expanding because the only thing that will happen then is we will be messed over, like happened the last game. So we have been lucky enough to have a nice core here now, so we should take that gift. The war bears might be a tough order, in fact. They're really tough. Really, really tough. So this might be a bit costly, unfortunately. Oh, good. Very good. Good, good, good. Good, 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 good. I really wish I had a wall here too. Yeah, we just need defenses here. It's no question. He might pop up at any time. I don't want a repeat of last game. We're closing in at the point of time where we can... yeah, I wonder if we should do it now. There's not much we can... We haven't explored that one, that's true. Okay, just wait a little bit more. Excellent. This has potential. Does have potential. Hmm. focus magic, that's good. And now we want flight. This is our time to it should be able to build here too. Yeah, we are almost there, so yeah. Where can we get some food? Don't tell me we have gone empty of food. Are you for real? Are you for real? Is there no food to be found in our entire realm? Apparently not. That's pretty bad. Pretty bad. So who do we get rid of? That was bad. It will get better, but still. Dirash. Sprite and Borth. We should be able to handle it. Each round we're channeling 30T mana into that spell. It had to come. Possible we're being a bit paranoid here, but can never be too careful. Never be too careful. We need you to produce foods. Let's see. You have no movement. You can go out. Let's see what it does. You could strike here. Can't really build anything of value. See what it does. The AI should probably prioritize killing off cities. Risky. Oh, this is risky. But according to my calculations, it should work. So let's try it. I'm nervous. Now you have no mana. Oh, that's 24. Good. This can't be something we do often, this transferring of mana thing, but we'll do it right now. Nothing more. And you're never getting done with building these settlers, are you? Poor guy. Do you feel like peace now? Drive an interesting game. Oh, and then he died. Oh, good. Good, good, good. This is costing us. It really is. I want to explore and see where he comes from. He must be from here or somewhere. Do we really? Did I miss this when I dismissed the swordsman? Can't remember. I'd rather risk losing some cities than losing this these guys. Yeah. Being attacked at my core like that, not a pretty picture. Not a pretty picture. We... Okay. We might now get peace. Let's try for another round until this stuff starts working on him. Yeah, we're really lacking. We can't really just send people over either. Thank you. That's... We might have to... He might just destroy this stuff. This place is most certainly going to be destroyed now. Now we're entering the bad cycle of we should catch up with him, right? Thank you. Well, my army is not very strong. Surveyor, apprentice, historian. Isn't there like a measure? I'm not interested in Grand Vizier, Midor. No, it seems to have. It seems to not exist any longer. You know, I think there was an astrologer that used to measure your power in bars. Do you remember that? Does not seem to exist. Just a little more then, come on. Yeah, perhaps it's time for you to produce anything of value. Yeah, it's pathetic. Near midnight, where this was bad. Really don't want to lose this one either. These are just swordsmen. I really wish I had focus magic. If you want to peace with me, we might get it. Could she provide it? She really speaks like a narcissist, so it's well done. Yeah, and this poor city is producing... It never gets to grow because it's always producing settlers. You're not scaring me. The problem is, I can't really catch up to him. Yeah, you better produce fast. Let's read a little. We have focus magic. We do have it. How much does it cost? Be neurotic about this either. That's not good. That's not good. How come you're so strong? No. I can't hurt him. He has one hit point. And I can't hurt him because he has weapon immunity. I have to flee. Yeah, they came from a node. That's why they were so strong. We don't have time for this. Just stop doing that. Thank you. Oh, now the evil circle is beginning, maybe. Yeah, connect our capital to a road, it will give us gold. Really tempted to destroy him, but we would lose a city we have strived so hard to get. So hard. Get two shots. Should we spread out or something? Why can't you settle down? We could both prosper, do you know that? I just wanted my island. We can catch up with you now. Okay, I think I'll finish the game here. Things are going much better than last game. But I'm stuck in a war I don't want. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 cities. Gonna be 10, 11. That would be enough. I could have a peaceful empire. So hopefully there is something happening. Perhaps he gets busy elsewhere. Would be nice. Otherwise, I'll just have to keep it up. Yeah, and build nagas with the focus magic and just mess him over, basically. Perhaps even get resist magic, so they could resist the poison. Yeah. So, yeah, there you have it. I'm gonna save, and goodbye for now.